If I'm to find the hyena, I must first speak to Mered, Voladora's contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
No mess, Neo Jillian?
Welcome to Mered's wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk?
Be off then!
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me. About the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment. Do you have enough to barter with me?
Yeah. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my man, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service.
You are friends with Mered?
Barely. He's a necessary ally.
Mered rarely keeps protectors as allies. He doesn't trust the Torotis. But he pays well. And very few pay at all here in Giza. Cannot trust this sand in your hand.
What can you tell me of the hyena? This Khaliset girl?
We speak one word, and we are hyena food. Nice try. Come on, be on guard. We have a horse to retrieve.
Here.
Why are you here?
Hey, wait!
Hey, hold on! Hey!
This must be Mered's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits. Oh.
Nothing gets in me.
All right.
Failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
Done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern, just over those hills. Day and night she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you. Don't die out there! Hey! That's my horse!
Yeah. You can't steal something already stolen, Mered.
Yes, Bayek! Please return the horse.
Whoa.
This is the hyena's lair. No sign of Khaliset, though. Mered was telling the truth.
Do not!
I need to figure out where she went.
I do not want to die! Please, get me out!
Mercy! Thank you, Magi!
The hyena? Where is she?
I do not know. I'm the only one left. She took the others away hours ago.
Took them where?
She kills them! I know it! Her hands! Oh, gods! Her hands are so bloody!
Peace, friend. You are free. I will deal with Khaliset. Where is Khaliset taking captives? And why? Someone has made this place their home. This is where Khaliset slept, protected from sandstorms. The lotus flower of rebirth. She must have picked these for a reason. A letter. The symbol of the snake is on it. Khaliset is clearly working with the Order. And they don't know she took some of the silica for herself. What was worth the danger of crossing the Order? One of her loyal beasts engaged. Khufu's tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids.
Thank you.
What fool would set up camp out here? I should have a look. Hyenas. Khaleset must be inside.
You! Who dares to enter here where silence has befallen her?
A Magi who has treaded many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena. But this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here! Turn back now, and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
Man, I am Iset, possessor of magic. The gods live here, not you.
What sort of mischief is she entertaining?
Be gone! Osiris cannot be disturbed!
This trap door, what is it protecting?
Drench these arid plains with your blood!
What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb. Is this where you hide, Hyena? Some madness happened here. A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. Still warm, and the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the Mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. I think I know what dark deeds Khaleset was after here. Khaleset was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here. and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Aliset must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here? Child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravage this tomb. Haliset!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother! You're no match for me, desert scum! Show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb. Hi-yah!
Can bring our children back.
Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion! She walks alone in the field of reeds.